family and friends, ladies and gentlemen, Naveen Sharma here from DJ Naveen Productions and Event Lighting. It is Saturday, April 23rd, 2022. We're here at the beautiful Frankenmuth Brewery here in Frankenmuth, Michigan to celebrate the love of Dhanush and Megan. It's a multicultural wedding. She's Caucasian, he's Indian. So in a few minutes, the guests will be arriving here. This is a very unique space. We have the ceremony in one room. We have the dinner in another room. And then everyone comes back into the ceremony room for dancing. So again, it's a very unique space. We got some beautiful lighting later on. It's gorgeous outside, 75 degrees. Right here behind me is the altar where the wedding ceremony is going to take place in just a few minutes as the guests arrive. Then we'll head into cocktail hour. They have wonderful drinks here, being a brewery, appetizers. Then we're gonna do the introductions, the first dance, some speeches, we'll have dinner, and then it's time to rock the party. So let me show you around this beautiful venue, and big shout out to Lindsay and the entire team here at the brewery for all their help this weekend. Here's where Megan and Dhanush will be getting married. So we have a microphone with a stand for the officiant. Look how beautiful this is. The weather is just gorgeous. The guests will be arriving in just a few minutes. This is amazing. We have our setup here in the corner with the Evolve 50s, which sound crisp and clean. And then this is the dinner room right here. You can see all the beautiful decorations. Guests will come in here for dinner and speeches. And then they'll head back into the other room for dancing. So we put one speaker on this side, and we have another speaker on this side. So again, it's Saturday, April 23rd, 2022, here at the beautiful Frankenmuth Brewery to celebrate the love between Megan and Dhanush.
Again, thank you for being here. And as we begin, let us all stand as Megan, Dhanush, and their families process in. Chicago every morning. I vow to hold our collective family's values deeply even if it means getting into a philosophical argument about cereal brands in the breakfast aisle at the grocery store. On a more serious note, I vow to listen and to be open. I vow to practice patience, even when it's tough. I vow to challenge you and to be challenged by you. I vow to be your cheerleader and your confidant. I vow to go on adventures with you and explore new places. I vow to dream with you. I vow to imagine the world as we believe it can be. I vow to create a life with you that's true to our values. And I vow to never stop working alongside you to create a more just world.
And now, if everyone could please stand, with all that has been shared here today, I pronounce you both as a married couple, and it's my true honor to announce for the first time as a married couple, Megan McGuire and Donna Jungle.
Now, family and friends, we had a beautiful ceremony earlier, and now it's time to get this party started. So friends and family, please turn your attention to the left because we would like to introduce some very special people. Starting first with Megan's parents, introducing Therese and Kat McGuire. You want for Dhanush's parents, Sunika and Anil Hungo. All right, let's make some noise for this wedding party. Starting with Adam, Jamie, and Sam. Put your hands together for Renee and Elise. Let's keep it going for Kelsey and Steph. And help me welcome Sanjana and Rohit. Let's welcome Niharika and Deeksha. Make some noise for Ali, Amin, and Ruben. Ladies and gentlemen, the moment you've all been waiting for. It is my honor, privilege, and pleasure to welcome the newly married couple. Make some noise for Megan and Dhanush. Three. I hope you guys can sing. One, two, three. give them a round of applause. Thank you for being wonderful sports. And now, family and friends, it is my honor to present Megan and Dhanush here onto the dance floor so they can have their first dance together this evening as husband and wife.
And get arrested.
Your mom's really proud of you, Megan. All right, be honest, who snores the loudest?
Actually, Chicago, but yeah.
Who is more willing to try new things?
say thank you so much for all of your support on our wedding night. You were such a great DJ. We received so many compliments from our friends and family. We really loved everything you did. There were so many people on the dance floor the whole night. We loved the combo of the American and Indian music. It was really, really great, and our guests loved it.
Yeah, I mean, it was an amazing evening, and yeah, you were so easy and like professional to work with. And even leading up to the event, it was so easy to work with you. And again, it was an amazing evening. We got so many compliments from all the people and the photographer. And you must have seen, I didn't leave the dance floor for even one moment. It was really, truly an amazing evening.
Thanks for everything.
Thank you. Bye.